You know, the biggest thing I'm proud of is, you know, I tell everybody we bring in here, and it's something simple, but in my 20 years at this company, we've never had an altercation at practice. A lot of people don't understand that, but when you get 35 men out here that are fresh off a college career, or they're athletic, or I put them in a competing environment, and you never have a scuffle, it means our culture is built right. And it's built around the culture we bring here. And it's the culture that Roger Penske has with his companies, Tim Sendrick running the building, Mike Nelson, Travis, and it filters all the way down to us. And the culture you have is what kind of dictates what you're proud of, right? We've had really good teams, we've had really bad teams, we've had, you know, racings like this, but throughout the period of 20 years, we've been way better more times when we've been bad, right? And so I'm proud of the fact that longevity-wise, we can continue to keep up that, you know, and I think it's I always tell my guys, it's hard to get to the top, but it's hard to stay. Well, Mr. Penske's been at the top for, you know, 5 decades. So that's the expectation that we're held to, but that's the pressure that you like coming into work to deal with. I don't want to go somewhere where that's not the expectation.